Alright, we're going to play Mario Tennis Aces for the Switch as our next segment for Aubrey's birthday special. And, oh, looks like we got a new character. We got Dry Bones. Let's do free play. Why not? Change rules, singles only. Con difficulty. All right. Now I can select my character. I'm going to play as Mario. And who should my opponent be? I think I'll play against Koopa Troopa. Bugger bugger. Let's see. Here we go! Oh, I broke his racket. Okay. And I missed his racket. Ooh.
heart.
Nice. And people only have one racket left. Ooh, return ace. Nice. Two return aces. Oh, Koopa got a service ace there. Alright, let's try again. Now let's try on the intermediate. I think I'll place Yoshi this time for this next match. And we'll play against Luigi.
Warning me!
Alright, first game for that goes to Yoshi. Broke Luigi's racket. 15-30. Zone shot winner there for Luigi.
Break point.
A trick shot when you're there for Luigi. Didn't do anything about that. There we go. Alright, we're tied at 2. Oh, he hit it out, okay.
Nah. 15 all.
3 games to 2. Now hopefully I don't waste this time. Oh, yes, broke his racket there. Now he only has 2 left. Star shot when they're there for Luigi. Oh, okay. There we go. So now I'm up 4-2. Maybe I can break into one of Luigi's rackets here. Alright, he's down to 1. If I break another one, then he has to forfeit. Couldn't get back there in time. Alright. Oh, there goes another one of my rackets. Now I only have 2 left. Alright, I just need one more game. Change card. Ooh, but still got this. If I can break his racket, it's over. Let's see. And that's that. Luigi has no rackets left, so I win. And the winner by a knockout is Yoshi the Smexy Dinosaur! Alright, well that's it for this segment. We'll see you for the next one.